self-storage lien, and warehouseman lien. Cost is $350 for in-state titles, $400 for out-of-state titles. All is needed is a copy of your storage bill. I will notify all parties involved, including your customer, owner, and lien holder. Lien holder does have the right to inspect vehicle during regular business hours. Also, two newspaper ads will be placed in your county. Timeline takes approximately 60 days. If out of state, could take a little bit longer.